guys, what up? Hustler9 here and welcome to the video. So in today's video I'm gonna do my first real The Division video, and it's gonna be top 5 things you maybe didn't know or probably didn't know. And I hope you guys will learn some new things in this video. I hope this can help you. I am really excited to bring this video to you. So let's get into the things. So the first thing you probably didn't know about the Division is that you actually can aim downside. As you can see right now, I am aiming downside, and a lot of people actually don't know this. So if you're using a scope or anything like that, you can actually aim downside by using R3, and this can be really handy if you're encountering a sniper or something like that, having to fight on longer distances. So that's always really handy. So the next time you have to fight a sniper, you know what to do. Just equip an optic and you can shoot from longer distances and hit as well. So let's go on to the next thing. So the next thing you probably didn't know is that there are different types of damage. So the first damage is this white damage, which isn't a lot of damage. And the second damage is headshots, which will give this reddish kind of numbers. And the third damage is critical hits. And I don't really know where the critical hits are, so I can't really show it, but there's this red kind of numbers, and I don't really the critical damage is a bit random, but it's just really interesting that they show how much damage you are doing at first place and what type of damage. So let's go to the next thing. The next thing is gonna be side missions. So side missions aren't that popular in general, but you can actually get a lot of XP from them. So side missions are these really small and easy missions which don't really take a lot of skill or time. But if you complete all the side missions in a district, you can get a really big bonus from a certain person in that safe house from that district. So if you want to rank up fast and want to get some cool loot and weapons from doing side missions, you should definitely use this technique. And this doesn't really take a lot of time, which is also nice, because the main missions are, well, they're not always really long, but they can take quite a while. So if you want to use this tactic, definitely do it. It's easy and not really difficult. And let's get on to the next thing. So the next thing you probably didn't know is that you can actually put mods on gear. So I don't have any gear which I can do it on, but if you have legendary gear or even higher gear, you can sometimes put mods on it. So if you see, like on a gun, all these things under the image of the gun, that means you can put mods on it. And they also have done that with gear, and some of these mods can be really good. Unfortunately I don't have them yet, but if you're playing late game, it can be really really handy to use. So this was the video. Hope you guys enjoyed it. Hope you guys learned something new about the Division, some things you can use to get better at the Division. If you did, leave a like and maybe become a subscriber if you like my content. So this was the video. Hustler9 out.